Before the battle, General Hideo and his soldiers stopped at a sacred place to pray for victory. After praying, the general had an idea to boost his soldiers' morale. He took out a coin and said, "We will let fate decide our future. If the coin shows heads, we will win. If it shows tails, we will lose." He then tossed the coin into the air,